up, Dino? How are you? My garage. And now you want to know what I'm doing around here? I had this piece of shit sitting around. Nobody's buying it. Needed a gas tank and some brakes. So it had frozen drum brakes in the front. I found a set of 86, 88 Caprice spindles I had underneath the step over there. I put GM disc brakes in the front of it. That's right, guys, and it works. Yeah, I got a GM tire in the front, but I don't care. So I threw a tire on it, got it running. Everybody wants calls for this car. What will it take to get running? What will it take to get running? It takes a day. We started on it yesterday. Here it is. Let me just show you how good this fucking thing runs. We played around with it. I know it's a four-door piece of shit, but it's got a cool look to it. And I actually have a sore spot for Torinos. Dirt in the gas line, but we blew it out, and that's it. The carburetor's a little clunky, but I'm gonna take it for a blast. I can't wait. Johnny's doing the carburetor on the Ranchero, my fuel pump in my wrench, and carburetor took a shit the other day, so I bought one of them Japanese $49 or $59 ones. They do the job. The last one lasted 5 years, you know. So busy little day over here at the Harbor House, guys. Nobody's buying none. The Rambler's still here. Before you know it, I'm gonna put a fucking motor in and it'll be easy to sell. So now this is gonna be a running and driving car, so somebody will buy it. You know, get it out of the way. Winter's coming. Ain't did much to this.
People have been asking about this one.
I know. I've been doing so many things. I've been helping this old man out, a neighbor of mine who can't get out of the house no more, so I'm over there cleaning out his house to make life easier for him. My friend Jack came here and started doing the body work. But it come back again. You know, it is what it is. We're not in a rush. We got other cars to drive. This ain't nothing for sale. This is something that I'm keeping, you know. So it is what it is. There ain't much to say. I'm feeling bad about the next week. We're supposed to be doing that little Toys for Tots show. And now with all this Corona 19 shit, I don't think we're doing it. We'll have a little auction. Like, I always donate a pedal car and stuff. They auction it off. And it don't look like it's going to happen for next Sunday. But the bars are gonna be closed. So I gotta stock up on beer for the shop. Yeah, you know, have some fun here. We'll get some shit done. We got beautiful weather. Look, it's Sunday. It was either do this or Christmas lights at home. What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stay here and work on some cars. I know people say about Ford, what do you do with that piece of shit? You know what, I like Torinos. And I think the car looks pretty cool with the peeling mark on it. I'm gonna put a set of friggin' some kind of wheels on it. Mess around, just make it a driver, and the next guy will finish it off and enjoy it. I picture like a hipster from Brooklyn or something buying it, you know. Look how nice the seats are. Look at the door panels on it. Headline is perfect. Look at the door panels in this car. Crazy. And these are set of rugs, but the headline is good, which is important. A couple cracks in the dash. We got the Laughing Maniac. I threw a new gas tank in there. We threw some paint on there because it's a little rusty, but it would be all right. Anyway, guys, have a happy holiday. Are we going to do one before Christmas?
Yes.
Probably, right? Yeah, we'll be doing something. All right. Enjoy your day. Sunday. Drink up.